changed the story. And with that, the dark place changed.
Let's go in. Alright, so we are going there, right? Does he go away? Yes. Alright. Give me that. Whew. And what's that? Nothing. Oh, I got the words of power, right? Words of gun provides 5% chance to not consume. Increases flare gun projectiles area of effect. Let's do this. Shotgun will be nice. Aha, I see something. I know we need to go there, but what is inside here? Aha. Let's do a quick save. And we'll do a manual save as well. Shoebox. For now, it's okay. Let me just do a quick slot for flare. Right. And give me that. Nothing. Alrighty. Man, they keep coming back. But I wanna go here. Wake. Oh, I see it. Word of Lamp. Restores 50% health for each round when using fast light boost on hostile shadow. For each second when using fast light boost on hostile shadows. Huh. I think this would be nice, right? Health restore would be nice, actually. Let's take. Okay, so there is an echo here, your location. Hey, what was that? I forgot the battery pack, man. All right, whatever. It is what it is. Alright, let me go up above first. Let me go above. Aha! Give me that. Nothing. Oh.
Hello.
Oh, hey, Alan. You snuck up on me.
Sorry. Have we met?
Memory problems again, huh? Yeah, we've met. Tim Breaker. We've shared notes. Hey, I've made some progress on the map, if you want to take a look. I still haven't found my mystery man, though.
You're making a map?
Trying to. It's hard to map a dream, though. I keep ending up in unexpected places. I find interesting things like those strange markings that react to the light, but never the one thing that I'm looking for. Feel free to check the map out. Oh, I've been stockpiling supplies while I poke around. If you find a stash, take anything you need.
I appreciate the help. Who's this mystery man?
Oh, it wouldn't be much of a mystery if I knew. All I have is a name. Warland Dorr.
The talk show host?
No. No, that doesn't sound like him. The guy has many disguises, but a talk show host? No. I'll keep looking. Well, that's my crazy wall. I'm just trying to make sense of things. Don't judge me.
I'll trade you walls any day.
Hey, so he got teleported here. Okay, wall Lindor. Missing time, no memory. Okay. Give me what you have. Sure. Give me that. Huh. Okay. There is echo here. There's something here. Point of interest. Where? That I already checked out, right? Is there another point of interest?
See you around, Alan.
Okay. How do I get here? There is a door here. Let's check
there
that door
out.
So we already got these words of power, right? Right. We already got this one. So we're gonna go from
not
here as well. Go away, please. All right. Aha. Nothing, man. Alright, let's go here. Huh, where does this take me? Wait a second. So that's why I'm outside, right? Aha! Nothing. Okay. So this got me outside, right? Okay, got it. So which is fine. Okay. Let me go up above first. No, that's Oh, there is this echo here, right? Where? Where is the echo? I see it there. It's so above. But before that, let me check something. I can't even... How do I get there? I mean, the only way I see is through the... Oh, I can get the light source from here. Let's get that.
Fuck me.
Oh wow. Have that. Let's go up. That's the only place I can think of. Okay. What's here? Nothing. Lost. Aha, I see something. Where? I see it. Nothing. What does that mean? Scratch. Ah, I see. Words of war. How do I get this echo, man? And there's something here. Increase the damage dealt by last bullet in the increase double barrel shotgun damage. Okay, restore. When landing a direct hit with a flare gun, I think we'll do this. I should be able to, right? Maybe I can just open this that door up and then go out, right? Wasting time. Yeah, let's open this up. Yep. Okay. Aha. Nice. I got two of them. So I think it should work now. Alright, let's do this. Ooh. Alrighty.
The gates to the platform were closed. I had a ticket.
Okay, let's use that. Can I take it back? We have to go inside, huh?
Something about the station platform felt significant. It would work in my writing, but I needed more.
Okay.
Something lingered here. A half-forgotten memory. An echo.
FBI agent had come here before me on the trail of a murder cult. He'd gone missing, presumed dead. The cult was leaving me clues to follow, connecting the dots from one murder to the next, inviting me to draw an obscene picture on the city map. Caldera Street Station. The name made me think of the exit wound of a bullet.
I had a flash of inspiration. The ghost of my fictional detective. A story thread I could use in my writing. I had a location. I had a story thread. The dark place reacted to my story.
Okay.
The way into the tunnels was no longer blocked.
Alrighty. Where am I? I don't have a map of the subway yet, I suppose. Let me check if there is a map somewhere nearby.
It was locked from the other side.
Okay, give me that. Ah, nice. Battery pack. It was a battery pack, right? Alright, where could I get the map? This one is closed. Anything worth this? Okay, let's see. Aha!
The Fed had glimpsed into the Maw of Darkness. It swallowed him whole.
What's that? Follow the blood trail, huh? Okay.
The tracks led into the tunnel. That was my way forward.
But where is the map, man? Okay.
Blood trail continued deeper into darkness.
There. Initiation. Okay. All right, number two. Whoa.
Shit. I don't like the sound of that.
Let's do a manual save. Aha, my shoebox. Okay. All right. So let's see here. I got the map, right? All right. Let me see the map. Nice. So we are here. So what's the goal? Follow the blood trail, right? Oh. Alright. So that's the main tunnel. And this is... Okay. Where did we come from? Find Alice. Okay. Aha. Ah, I see it.
The tunnels were a maze. The blood trail led me on. Another place to use in this story. I needed to search the tunnels for further visions. Inspiration for the story that would lead me deeper. The new story beat fit the story perfectly. place changed.
Magic shit. Let the day shift handle it. What happened, anyway?
Some fed came looking for the cult, but it was a trap. A satanic blood sacrifice.
Anyone who gets involved with the cult, they're next. I heard their leader is this famous writer, Alan Wake. Their unholy motherfucking messiah.
Sounds like a load of bull.
The blood trail disappeared under the rubble. I had a feeling something was waiting there. My writing was affecting reality. Another echo lingered here, a source of inspiration.
Word is your research can help me, ma'am. What do you know?
There's more than one urban legend about the cult of the word. The murder cult used these tunnels for their ritual sacrifices. They say the cult reenacted the murders in Alan Wake's crime books. That Wake was even involved somehow, under a false identity. Mr. Scratch, which is, of course, a nickname for the devil himself.
It was disturbing finding myself in the story this way. But I was desperate, and it felt right for the story.
Thank you.
The plot element I found would drive the story forward. Making my way deeper into the story. I could imagine this murder cult performing their macabre acts beyond the collapsed tunnel. The cultists laid the Casey novel onto the altar with reverence, their twisted Bible. Water was gone. The way forward was open.
Hey, Alan. Tim Breaker. In case you don't remember again.
I know, Tim. I'm remembering more now.
It's good to hear, man.
How's your search for Mr. Door going?
It's not great. This dream we're in, putting a lot of roadblocks in my way.
So you think this is a dream?
I'm not ruling it out. You know, my dreams have always been incredibly vivid. They feel real until the second I wake up. In the dreams, I'm often someone else, a different person with a different name, living a different life in a different world. It's alternate realities, maybe. But certain things don't change. Like Door.
The sketch you have does look like the Door I know. The talk show host.
All I know is the Door has something to do with what's happening to me. And he knows that I know. He's like some sadistic mastermind torturing me.
So much fades away. Even my memory of the process washed away by dark waves. But some things remain. The darkest, nastiest elements. Like the murder site. It's my goal. A stepping stone to travel deeper to escape. Write a narrative that takes me there. Casey will lead me to it.
The train blocked my way forward, but it was here for a reason. It had a role to play. I should look at the plot board, keep the story moving. A new scene to use, a new setting. The scene had changed. The cult poured the gasoline over the train car. An iron cage that would soon become a coffin.
This is where the history of the cult gets genuinely disturbing. The cultists track down the torchbearers living in the tunnels. They lock the poor folks up in a derailed subway car, douse it in gasoline. Yeah.
Charming.
It turns into a bit of a ghost story after that. They say the dark smoke from the fire still roams the tunnels searching for new victims to devour.
There are no happy endings in this city.
The story thread felt important. I could use it in one of the scenes I'd found. I had a new beat for the story. A sick and twisted story. But it worked. It was locked from the other side. The subway car had become a burnt husk. I could get through it now.
My path was blocked. I had to find a way through. The lights would help me.
The Echoing Hall had a story to tell. Idea, a new story thread. Changed into the murder cult's hideout.
Wake. Summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics. It didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site. This new plot beat would carry me deeper into the story.
This is the ritual to lead you on. Your friends will meet in Red Yorga.
Using the tunnels. Hidden graffiti signs marked secret routes. I kept hearing whispers around burn barrels of an underground society of mystic outsiders with hidden knowledge. Typical New York.
Words.
All right. So, let's see. Let me get these words of power. Fix. So I got that. Increase max amount of health restored in safe haven. This wheels within wheels is okay. Let's do this. Let's do this. See what's here. Aha. Complete the ritual, right? So I think I can go there now. And that one I already got. So I think I need to go there.
The plot element I found would drive the story forward.
Okay. Summoning ritual, right? Aha. Ooh, wow.
Fuck! 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 Fuck!
Couldn't
hear the dark presence. It was gone.
Okay. I think I just need to run.
I couldn't hear the dark presence. It was gone. The tunnel was open now. I could get through. Shit.
Run, 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 run. Come on.
the dark presence. I had seen it before. I remember now. It was always out there, hunting me.
Alrighty.
I had found the murder site. Somehow the victim's heart was the key. Dark place, under Cauldron Lake.
Cauldron Lake. Who are you?
I'm trying to escape. I'm making progress, but I'm in danger. The Dark Presence. Help me. Please, help me. I could sense it. I was closer to home. Had the woman in the vision helped me somehow? Something had changed outside Parliament Tower, where I had lived with Alice. It was out there, waiting for me.
Oh, wow. Okay.